dedicated to it. I recently I think it's my second really like beautiful designer purchase. I bought a Prada bag at the start of the year and I was like so excited about that. But I thought that these were like perfect for my whole aesthetic. Like I'm very girly meets street in the way that I dress, and I thought they were just perfect. So I bought the Gucci high sandals. Obviously they're the rubber ones and they're in the color Wild Rose. This little tag that came on the box, so I just want to give you the correct information. So I bought the size 38. I'm normally like a 7.5 to an 8 comfortably. These have like the tiniest bit of room at the toe and the heel, but I kind of prefer it that way. I hate when sandals especially are super tight and they like cut off your blood circulation and then your feet are all swollen and it's just a mess. So I really really love the sizing of these. They're super duper comfy. As you guys saw, I wore them with the pretty pink dress. So I did like two looks for this. It was pretty much dedicated to that pretty pink dress. But that one was just super fun to do. That was an NBD dress. So I got that off Revolve. I can link it below for you guys. So obviously that was my girly sort of look dedicated to these shoes. It's pretty much going to be plastered all over my Instagram. So brace yourselves. But I just thought it was perfect for these shoes. Like super duper girly. And then this outfit here, I've obviously toned it down a little bit with like a muscle tank, some jeans and a bag. That's something I would be wearing like when I'm allowed out to the shops or to like a cafe for lunch with the girls or something. I don't know, just fun things when I'm actually out of lockdown eventually. But yeah, with that dress I paired it with a pair of nylon socks, and I love the idea of socks and sandals. I know it's a bit dorky, but I kind of think it's back. It's definitely back actually, now that I'm thinking about it. It's all over Instagram. So shout out to people who have been doing socks and sandals for years, ever since they were little. Represent. Anyway, so I thought socks and sandals of this would be so super cute. You could do like white frilly socks, which I will definitely do in the future. But the ones that I bought, they are the nylon socks from Dana Socks, and they have little swans on it, and the color match isn't like exactly correct, but I thought it was just too cute not to. So that first look was super girly. It was pink Gucci sandals, swan socks and a rosette dress, so like super duper girly. But I really love them for that reason, because you can go from super girly to super cash, and just like a little bit more pared back, which is what this outfit was. I didn't do too much footage of this outfit because it's pretty simple, but I think it's another really nice way to wear it. And I just wanted to say to you guys how actually comfortable they are. I know being rubber you'd probably think like comfort level, but they're actually pretty comfy. They're a little bit heavier than your normal sandals. Obviously the rubber, they literally look like Barbie shoes. Did anyone have a pair of these when they were younger that came with like a princess dress? Dress up vibes. I love them. Anyway, so I bought them off MYTHERESA and they were just under $500. So obviously they're a little bit of an investment, but like I said, it's gonna coming up to, oh, it is spring actually, it's September. I don't even know what day it is anymore. So it's September now, so it's definitely worth the investment for me, because I'm going to be wearing them all spring and summer, and probably in winter with socks. But yeah, I really, really love them. And I also paired the casual outfit with this bag from Source Unknown. Again, not an exact match, but they're sort of like textural pinks, so I thought they'd look really cute together. But yeah, everything about them is just stunning, even like the back. They have that waffle detail that like the handbags come in. I think it's just like ridiculously beautiful. I love them. I feel like they'll definitely be like a really, like you love or hate, but I love. I love guys. What do you guys think? They're so pretty. Anyway, and as you would have seen in the little videos, they come in this gorgeous Gucci box. I'm just really excited I have a Gucci box. This is exciting. Does anyone else get excited about packaging? Like, I have no life, guys. I'm stuck in lockdown. So they come with these individual baggies to put the sandals in. Isn't that cute? They're so stunning. Everything is just stunning. Stunning, stunning, stunning. So when it's time to put these away, I'll just pop them in the bags, pop them in the box, and put them on my shelf somewhere. Cute! So So yeah, I got these off MYTHERESA, but I'm pretty sure there's other sites you can get them off. And I don't know, I'm just obsessed, guys. So I'll link them down below. And thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you guys in my next one.